Developing this morning, police are investigating a shooting outside of a trailer park on the west side. This happened off of Rockville Road in Avon. Police tell us one person was shot in the chest and then rushed to the hospital. No word yet on their condition, but police do tell us they do have two suspects in custody. We're also still waiting to learn the reason behind the shooting.